We're heading west to the end of the road on the island of Oahu.
If you want to learn more about what's happening in Hawaii, please click the subscribe and like button below. It's your passport to be more educated about this wonderful place called Hawaii. You can learn more about activities, sites, culture, and much, much more.
Locals say that deep into the leeward side is God's country. And take this journey, and you can decide for yourself if this is true. Kaina Point is not a thoroughfare to get around the island. It can only be accessed from the Waianae side, which I'm showing you today, and the Mokulaea side. It is an excellent place to take photos and sunbathe. Although the water looks very inviting, stay out. Be safe and stay alive. This is the end of the road, the paved road that is. At this point, you have three options. Continue driving on, which you'll need a four-wheel drive. Hike in, or turn around. Today, I'm taking option three. This is Makua Valley. Look at its beauty. Can you imagine that this is a training site in which the military used to bomb the hell out of it? But before calling it a day, let's take a look around. Treacherous. Notice the many makeshift headstones fronting these blue waters. As you can see, there are no swimmers here, but it is a haven for fishermen and sightseers. This valley is not open to the public, although the native Hawaiians view this as a very sacred place.